Please remain calm and stand by for the latest guidance. Thank you.